Actual retail price of the tables, $850. Winner, Joanne. Now, listen, Joanne, I think you would like to have that.
A new car! The handsome Ford Mustang. It comes with four-cylinder engine, steel-belted radial tires, reclining seats, full instrumentation, cigarette lighter, color-keyed instrument panel, and all the other standard equipment, plus California emission control, heavy-duty battery, and AM-FM stereo, Bob.
Joanne dreamed that she won a car on The Price is Right, and she may do it. But first, I'm going to give this to Joanne. And John, what is this?
Bob, it's the Alley Bag from Enni, crafted with the finest workmanship and French calf. It's soft, light, and compartmental to easily carry everything you need from Enni.
It is $337. Do you believe that a 3 or a 7 is the first number in the price of that car?
7.
7. Light up the 7. And let us have another gift. John, tell us about this, please.
Right, Bob. It's a pair of Bushnell 7X 35mm extra-wide-angle binoculars with a panoramic 578-foot field of view. Comes with rubber eye cups.
The price here is $80. Do you want an 8 or a 0 as the next digit?
8.
She wants an 8, so we'll give her an 8. Okay. And I am going to present you with a third gift. And, gee, it looks technical. It looks electrical. It's what, John?
It's from Schneider. Direct contact stereo system. No cords, no wires. Components plug into each other. Includes Turner, preamp, cassette deck, power amp, a speaker, Schneider Hi-Fi made in Germany.
The price here is $995, meaning that a 9 or a 5 is the next number in the price of the car. Which one is it?
5.
Joanne says 5, so we light up a 5. And we bring out another gift, and John will tell us about this, won't you, John?
Indeed so. It's from Keytronics, the Keyphone cordless telephone and speakerphone. Advanced technology lets you make or receive calls up to 700 feet away with no cord from Keyphone.
What is the price? $300. Do you want a 3 or a 0? Or is the last digit?
0.
0. She's given us a price of $7,850. You may change any one or all of those numbers. You took them from these price tags. Do you want to make changes or leave it alone?
I'm going to leave it.
Very well. I have given you $1,712 worth of gifts. You may take them and quit, or you can try for that car. If you have every number right, you win the car.
I'm going to go for the car.
You understand that you can lose all of these prizes.
I'm going to go for the car.
She knows all about the game, but she's going to try for the car anyway. And let's see if she's right about that first number. And let's see if she's right about that second number. And let's see if she's right about that third number. And let's see if she's right about that fourth. You dreamed you won a car, you said. You dreamed you won a car. Did you dream that last night?
No, last week.
Last week. Were you playing this game?
No.
What game were you playing?
I was putting the balls.
You were playing the hole-in-one
game.
Yeah,
the one you don't
do. Let's see if she won it in Temptation. Yes. That's it. Congratulations, her dream came true. Sounds like a new show. We'll be back after these words.